bunch of stuff, got off that bus, right? And, it was, I was at the bus station. Like, it was just me, the bus driver, for like 35 minutes. Maybe 15 minutes into it, a friend showed up. And I, it was like harassed, it was like 1950, whatever. White bus driver, grew up in the 1950s, basically, with a white friend. You know, making a coon to us, or a coon, whatever. I just received some strings to handle this situation. Because you know you got strong instrumental. Like one, you can sing on it, rap on it, and then on top of that, you know, the monkeys have less chance to get into the skin. And you're able to tune out, you get like a nice instrumental. Then you know you found the right instrumental. And you can tune out via the instrumental, and you can like rap on the instrumental. And so, it was dope to have found that beat, or those beats. When we work out outside, we play the instruments that we made or found. And so, that was that. I was definitely like working out and singing, and just embracing the spirit about it too. And so, that was interesting though, because after 1950s, not letting the environments or situations make you anxious or nervous or scared. You know what I mean? It's good to lean all the way up until it's time to trade, and even after it's time to trade. You know what I mean? If you're able to get over the anxiety now, or the fear tactics now, then you'll be able to get over it when it's game time. Ciao, ciao.